Brandon's always crying. Did I get what one? Yeah, all right. Brandon, you better get off him before he has a fit. Okay, BJ. I shall be. Are you having a good time? Look at me. Whoa, boom. Hi, Shelb. What, cry baby? Mommy.
My head.
Get your helmet on, like I told you. Hurts enough to hit him, huh? BJ. All on tape for Daddy to see. Who's causing all the problems? Brandon, so far you've been crying on this whole tape.
Because of him.
Hey, babe. He said you can't go over right now. Imagine how the ice is. Probably won't be able to get to go over at all.
I'm cool. I got bad news. My camera's gonna go. Oh, that's all right. Looks out here with the sensor.
I've got some chimpanzees
I can
Let them play over there.
Go on. Next year, make it a water bowl. It'll be wider and bigger.
All on tape. Get your head out of the way.
No.
Mommy.
What? Good job, Shelby. Good job. Good job. Shelby.
I can stay from here.
Yeah, go ahead. Good job. Making angels? Yeah.
Mama.
What? What? Boink.
Can I say something, Mom?
Yeah.
Aren't you feeling better?
Yeah.
We were going to get Grandpa's tires checked.
Well, he said we didn't have to do it today, remember? So I'll probably do it Thursday.
No, he said when you were feeling better.
I'll go tomorrow. And give me a chance to feel better. I still have diarrhea. Okay. Oh no. That's how you learn, Shelby. You gotta learn. Remember when you first got on the ice skating rink yesterday, you kept falling all the time. Now you at least can skate.
Mom.
What?
He's not waiting.
Are you dead?
What?
Are you dead?
No!
No!
Mama, that would be funny if I gave myself a white watch.
Yeah, it would be funny if you gave yourself a white watch. Then it's cold.
Want me to?
No.
Why?
Because it's cold.
I did it at school.
But it's still cold. No.
Oh, wipe it off.
It's still cold. A little one. Boo! Get out of there, Shelby. Sit on the table. Shelby, get away from there. Shelby, get away from there. I did take pictures of you.
No, I want you to take pictures of me too.
I am. I'm going back and forth watching BJ, watching you. Okay, you little squirt?
Yeah. We're doing what we do. We'd be Boston.
What'd you guys do? All die?
Just let them score. Okay, ready? Go.
That's how one person wins and the other person loses. Watch your mouth.
Sorry.
I got it on tape.
Sorry.
Anything you guys say, it's on this tape.
Right here. Oh, that hurt.
No. No. Wait a minute. Shelby, time out. Get off there.
Oh, it's just
No. Doesn't anybody have any soccer nets? Shelby, get your head out of there. You're going to get hit by a stick. Get out of there.
Oh, come on, DJ. That wasn't a goal. That was.
The goalie just scored.
Who?
I said the goalie just scored.
No, I just put it in. I'm supposed to right here. I think the one did it. Where's the ball?
You guys don't know where your posts are. Give me a break. You guys need something else because the posts are getting inner and inner and inner. Nobody has a soccer net? No?
But Timmy has a soccer net.
But Timmy's not over. I don't know where Timmy is. DJ, where's Timmy?
What?
Where's Timmy? Oh, he's staying there for the week?
Yeah. He's staying there for the whole week.
Down. Down in Pennsylvania. Whatever. Okay, I'm done taping. Say goodbye, everybody.
Bye. Except for you being here. Bye.
Bye. Say bye, Shelby.
Bye.
So I'm almost... Uh-oh. But Shelby, don't bang the ice, please. It's a hot day, and it's going to melt.
Gotcha.
It's soft today.
Look at my daddy.
Yeah? I am taping you. Taping all of you.
I just went to a pot hole. This thing is stuck. Thanks!
Taking a break.
What?
I'm taking a break. I'm not.
Look at me. Wave hi. Wave hi.
Mama, look at me. Look at the beauty of the fairest of them all.
The fairest of them all. Thank you. Be careful, Shelby.
I think she's not coming over.
I don't know, maybe she forgot.
Go that way and come up here.
Is the ice breaking anymore?
It's almost 3 o'clock.
Is the ice up breaking anymore? Good job, Shelb. Your headband?
No, my hat.
Can put your headband on the table and put your hat on without your headband. See if that works.
How come Daniel's not wearing his hat?
Because he gets too hot when he runs around like that and he has to take it off. If you want, you can take your hats off, but I don't know. Do you get a lot of earaches?
Yeah.
You might want to put it back on then.
Don't ever do that again.
Gotta watch out for each other. Good, we need the sun to go down. We need it to get cold again so I can water that ice skating rink so it can get hard again.